Every year in my family days, all I ever think about is boys. The boys who are the main part of boy muscles and too much clothes. They can only see that my hands are reaching out for a book instead of a man's firm grasp. That my legs are meant to heal, but mostly putting my foot down like a body's supposed to. My mouth isn't meant for this pleasure. It was never a business of educating men on who they think I am. Being a woman in America is heartbreaking. And downright aggravating. Being a woman should be blissful, fun, ravishing, and honorable. Women today are downgraded, treated with disrespect. On a day-to-day basis, women are discouraged from being who they want to be.
We are told that women don't understand what it's like to be a man.
As one teenage girl, we see that men don't understand what it's like to be a woman. Young women today get antagonized to see their shoulders or even their bra strap. People need to realize that we are women and we have rights. It's wild clothes, personality, and just young girls trying to be themselves. How many more years do we have to endure being thrown around in our public space under the rug?
Having emotions does not equate to being weak.
Because we're not children, doesn't make us afraid and make us human. It makes us strong, independent women.
Women open minds to their children, teaching them not only students but the kindness.
Mothers can't write questions and boys like cleaning and cooking. When a guy tells me to work a wife that can do all the housework, I can only assume he's able to get the money to be a pastor.
Can you carry problems out in front of you like the gun works from all
over,
but it's still there?
It's up to us to make sure that danger isn't involved to make it a problem. It's not only up to women, it's up to everyone. It's up to everyone to make sure that a woman's future is better. All women deserve an equal education, no matter
their
religion,
ethnicity,
sexuality, body type. Women everywhere are restricted by being more all around the world, especially in a lot of countries.
Saudi Arabia, where women are allowed to get married unless their father, brother, son, or a close male relative gives them permission.
Egypt, where women have to sew their genitals together to protect themselves from sexual intercourse. Afghanistan, where 87% of women are looking at an experience. Honduras, where women are murdered every 18 hours because they're on the human trafficking. 1 in 4 women experience sexual harassment in the workplace.
15,000 women will be sold into sex slavery in China. And in places like Taiwan,
South Korea, and India, an ultrasound will determine whether the baby will be aborted or not. We were trying to make a seed and brought to life, barely able to burst from the ground without his stem getting tight.
You can grow, but only in someone else's way.
We are a wild flower that was picked and left in the face of our colorful colors and falls to them.